Tom Starke rejoins Bayern Munich after he retired at the end of last season. The veteran goalkeeper has been named in Bayern's Champions League squad. He will primarily act as cover while club number one Manuel Neuer is out injured. Ben Church for Mailonline published 1310 EDT, 25 September 2017 updated 1356 EDT. 25 September 2017 Bayern Munich have added former goalkeeper Tom Starke to their Champions League squad, 4 months after he announced his retirement. The veteran will come in as cover for club number one Manuel Neuer, who faces a long injury layoff after breaking his left foot. Starke, who hung up his gloves at the end of last season, played just 10 times in 5 years at Bayern. Veteran keeper Tom Starke rejoined Bayern Munich after he retired at the end of last season. Whether Starke will see much action in the Bundesliga is unlikely, with the keeper behind Sven Ulreich and his backup Christian Frucht. However, the 36-year-old is expected to make the bench for the club's Champions League tie at PSG on Wednesday. Unlike outfield players, goalkeepers can be added to Champions League squads whenever, according to UEFA rules. 36-year-old Starke left has been named in Bayern's Champions League squad this season. Starke has been working as Bayern's goalkeeping coach since retiring in the summer. The German giants eased through their Champions League opener against Anderlecht 30, but Carlo Ancelotti's team have been far from convincing this season. They currently sit third in the Bundesliga table, 3 points behind rivals and table toppers Borussia Dortmund.